Consistent brake movement, so that you're not, because at the moment you're vacillating on the pedal,
sure,
and the car's kind of, you know,
yeah,
moving up and down with a balance shift, which you don't need. Slow for about 30 seconds or something. So I don't think there's much coming, is there?
No, it's just the two fast ones.
Yeah. Accelerate. If you get get that right, as I say, you can just about accelerate fractionally before that apex, but you have to take a wideish line into it to straighten it out earlier.
Yeah.
Which is pretty much what you've been doing. Starts to realise that we're going out of shape, so therefore he starts to apply the brake and on one wheel. Electronics are so clever on these things now.
Yeah, you're too clever, maybe.
You wouldn't want to drive one of these without the electronics.
No, it's true.
Alright, we're back this time and we're going through those two red cones. Sessions there, Paul.
Yeah, thank you. It's quite good.
You enjoyed yourself.
Lost my way a little bit, but
the odd moment.
It's relearning. It's learning.
Still, it wasn't on camera, was it? Yeah. Oh, did I mention that?
What wasn't on camera?
A little bit of fly mowing.
Yeah. Wrong with a bit of off road every now and then. They all do on Top Gear.
That's great. Okay, push the P. We're done. Take you off the candy camera.
Thank you.